alleviating children poverty in Belize. Did you know Belizean children are living under extreme poverty? A quote by Grace Paul, I am deeply concerned about the impact of poverty on children because poverty can destroy their future and bind them to a life of misery. According to UNICEF, making Belize fit for all children. Today, 49%, almost half of all Belizean children, live in multidimensional poverty. While infant mortality has decreased since the early 2000s, today, 18 of every 1,000 babies do not survive. Nutrition is still a concern. 19% of our children are affected by growth stunting. Access to safe drinking water and sanitation remains elusive, with 27% of the schools inspected having contaminated water. Only 24% of our children have support from their fathers as they grow. Mothers are not a guaranteed presence either, with only 68% caring for their children in their first years of life. Countless Belizean children have been traumatized by gang violence, crime, and domestic violence. Losing loved ones to murder, road traffic accidents, and illnesses such as diabetes, heart disease, and HIV/AIDS. As Belize enters the digital age, the country's children must now confront new problems such as cyberbullying and exploitation by adults online. It affects their capacity to learn. It affects their capacity to maintain good health. It affects their capacity to get justice, to have proper housing. It is a terrible situation, so that every effort has got to be made by government or by our international partners to help to enhance and improve the conditions of our children. Wilfred Ellington. Solutions. According to UNICEF, there needs to be additional financing sources to close the poverty gap. Anger programs such as schools and the secondary school subsidy in national laws and regulations. Consolidate existing schemes into one universal child benefits system. Coordinate social assistance programs for better household support, administrative efficiency, and cost effectiveness. UNICEF defines social protection as a set of public and private policies and programs aimed at preventing, reducing, and eliminating economic and social vulnerabilities to poverty and deprivation. Social protection benefits, also called social transfers, are powerful tools to combat poverty and inequality and serve as investments in social and economic developments.